Success is not a result of spontaneous combustion. You must set yourself on fire. Hello friends, welcome to Eternal Drishti. Here is the story for today. Once a young man asked a great philosopher the secret to success. The philosopher patiently listened to the man's question and told him to meet him near the river the next morning for the answer. The next morning, the philosopher asked the young man to walk with him towards the river. As they went in the river, the water got up to their neck. But to the young man's surprise, the philosopher ducked him into the water. The young man struggled to get out of the water. But the philosopher was strong and kept him there until the boy started turning blue. The philosopher pulled the man's head out of the water. The young man gasped and took a deep breath of air. The philosopher asked, "What did you want the most when your head was in the water?" The young man replied, "Air." The philosopher said, "That is the secret to success. When you want success as badly as you wanted the air while you were in the water, then you will get it. There is no other secret." In the same way in life, having a burning desire is one of the first steps that we can take in order to achieve our dreams. Since taking the first step is one of the hardest. A burning desire is the starting point of all accomplishment. Just like a small fire cannot give much heat, a weak desire cannot produce great results. That's all for today. If you like this story, share it with your friends also. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe to this video. Thank you for your precious time. Stay safe and be blissful.